Just living is not enough, said the butterfly. One must have sunshine, freedom, and a little flower. You know, these lines by Hans Christian Andersen, they somehow get whole different meaning now. Why do we need to have yet another beautiful outfit when people are, collectively stressed about pandemic? Using couture as an idea to give work to craft people, to be able to utilize artisans' skills, to be able to employ them, became far more meaningful. For me, these amazing craftsmen are almost like, butterflies. Why I say this? Because you need conducive environment. You almost like need to grow a garden, maybe on a piece of fabric, so that they get enough work over there, they get enough vitality, they get enough nectar, metaphorically. And that was something which was really meaningful right now. The idea of this collection started as I finished my last couture show in Paris. And we were in midst of preparation, ideation, then suddenly lockdown happened. So somehow that time showed us a new blue color of sky, which I don't remember in my past memory if I've seen that blue sky in Delhi. There were a lot more butterflies, which one can observe in a garden. There were small little birds, they started nesting around us. Offsprings, they were learning to take flight. So all that somehow inspired me. In the collection, I've tried to create a kind of ecosystem which is a lot more livelier than ever before in any of my past collections. We all need to embrace nature. Every garment needs to have purpose for existence in this world. And for me, couture becomes far more meaningful, far more beautiful if it supports people, if it supports craftsmen, if it allows them to have a beautiful life. Because what we are staring at the world is never before seen number of unemployed people, unemployed youth. So I think this collection is most intimate and most meaningful in that direction. Thank you.